Police are searching for a group of accused robbing a man in the subway in Brooklyn. Now, this happened on July 8th, just before 4:30 in the morning at the Wyckoff Avenue station in Bed-Stuy. Police say the group knocked the man to the ground, put a knife to his wrist, starting to beat him, stole around $100, and then took off. The victim was taken to the hospital in serious but stable condition. Now, if you have any information, call Crime Stoppers, 800-577-TIPS.